today I'm here with a new video, and today I want to talk a little bit about I am starting yet a new series here on my channel. I want to do a shop my stash, but I know that it's a little bit hard for me to do that because I don't wear makeup every day. I only do my eyebrows every day, and then I just do my makeup if I'm going to film or I'm doing something outside of work. But when I'm going to work, I do not do my makeup. So to do a shop my stash maybe seems a little bit odd when I not use makeup that often in that sense, but I feel that I really want to do a shop my stash, and I am thinking about doing it only with my base products. Because I have, for a normal person, I have pretty many blushes. For a, like, a beauty YouTuber, I don't have that many blushes. But I want to use my blushes more, and I want my blushes to look used. In a sense, I want to get the use out of my blushes, and I thought that this year I'm going to have like monthly shop my stash. I have already started a series where I do my palette of the month, and now in January I have used this Just My Luck. I don't know if this video is coming up in January. I don't know. So this is just like a little introduction and like a preparing video for the next year. It feels like I'm so far behind, because it feels like I wanted to start over in January and do stuff that I have wanting to do, but it didn't turn out like that. I didn't have the time to film all these planning things that I wanted to, so maybe my year starts in February. But yeah, now in January I wanted to use some of my things from Nabla a little bit more. I have these face products from Nabla. I got two blushes, two highlighters, and a contour shade, and I have them all in this little magnetic Nabla palette. And these are the things for my shop my stash this month. So it is two highlighters, these two. And I am thinking, okay, maybe I shouldn't take this before. Okay, we rewind a little bit. In this shop my stash, I am thinking about choosing one contour thing, two blushes, and two highlighters. And that is because I want to have, like, the opportunity to make... I'm thinking about taking, like, a dark blush and a light blush and... warm highlighter and a cold highlighter, just so I can choose which one suits the best. So this month it is these from Nabla, and I only have one contour shade, and this is Gotham. I've used it today. I have used it in two other videos, I think. I like it. It is not my favorite, but I like it and I want to use it more. And for my blushes, I have these two from Nabla. I really, really love them, especially this one. This is Kendra and this is Nectarine. I have used Nectarine today. And this is a dark blush, as you can see, and this is the light one, and I really love them. I have used these quite a lot, but it's not like showing at all. You can still see the print really, really good. And then I have these two highlighters. This is Baby Glow. I have used this quite a lot, as you can see. And this is Angel, I think. Angel. Haven't like used it at all. I used it today. These are pretty like toned down highlighters. You can of course build them up if you want to, but then you have to like put on quite a lot. They are more like subtle like nice highlighters. Okay, maybe this is pretty good. So I want to use them, and then I have a more colder one and one warmer. So that is my planning for my shop my stash thing this year. I don't know if this makes any sense, but I am wanting to do this and really focus on some products. And I do my makeup at least 3 times a week when I'm filming. And the most blushes I have, they go with a lot of things. And if I pick two, one of them has to go with all the looks, I think. So yeah, that is my little introduction to Shop My Stash for January. And maybe when you see this, January is almost over, but this is what I have tried to use the most, at least now, the last weeks of January. And I will do, when I pick the products, I will do it together with you for February. And yeah, I really hope that you will like this, and I think this is the best way for me to really get the use out of my products. And I will try to take blushes that I haven't used for ages, so just I get my use, because I still have paid money for them and I want to use them, and that's why I bought them. But I think maybe a lot of you can feel the same as me. It's like you have a favorite blush and you use it all the time, even though you have other blushes that you really like. I always reach for the same blushes and I want to use something else. So this month I will try to use these extra, and I will use the contour shade like the whole month, and one of these highlighters, because I'm doing this now. I'm getting the use out of my products. It's like my mantra this year, getting the use out of my products. So yeah, I really hope you like this and that you will like my Shop My Stash. And yeah, that was all for this video. I think this was a pretty short video. And I will leave all the products down in the description. And yeah, that was all, I think. So if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!